Hello everybody, welcome back to another SuperHero video. Today, I'm going to be talking about superheroes, yeah, and specifically superhero movies, I guess. Okay. Anyways, yeah, Marvel versus DC, that's like the biggest thing. Like, if people are like talking about superhero movies or something, it's like mainly Marvel versus DC. What the heck just happened? That's pretty much just the main topic, is it's just those two superhero franchises. Everybody forgets everything else, like Captain Underpants. In my opinion, that is the best superhero movie. Captain Underpants, the Lego Batman movie, the Lego movie in general. That didn't work at all. He is double jumping everywhere. Oh my goodness. But anyways... Gosh, I don't know why, like, I'm coughing more than usual in, like, this video specifically. Weird, I don't know. Anyways, so, yeah, I looked it up. The most popular movies, they're, like, Batman, Black Widow, and, Black Panther, I think, yeah. I haven't seen any of those movies. Well, I've kind of seen Batman. I've seen it, like, a couple of times. Well, a couple of different movies. I've seen, like, parts of them, I guess. Well, most of them. But anyways, I don't know. I don't really have... Because people have, like, seen every single DC and Marvel movie, and they're like, I can give my honest opinion about what I think about this. I've barely seen any of them, kind of. So, you know, I can say my favorite movie is Ant-Man. And, like, all together, and then, you know, I'd say DC, probably Batman, even though I haven't seen too many DC video, or movies, you know. Because who needs to watch movies when you could just watch YouTube? In my opinion, like, YouTube is much more entertaining than, like, those superhero movies. Except for maybe, like, you know, like I said, Captain Underpants, okay? I've seen that a while ago. I'm just saying that because of a meme. I don't, like, love the movie with all my heart or anything, but it's a pretty good movie. Oh, gosh. Why am I still coughing so much more in this video than I am any other video or something? I don't know. It's weird. Alright, come over here. Triple shots. Amazing. Incredible. So, anyways, yeah. The thing about movies in general is that, you know, I mean, they're somewhat entertaining, but can they possibly be more entertaining than this? I mean, this is an action-packed movie. Like, look at how intense this battle is. We're intense, up close and personal. Completely intense. So anyways, Repulsor, triple shot, look at how intense that is. That is truly what a movie needs. In the Minecraft movie, I better see TNT Games, Spleef, or whatever it's called. I play this game for a living. A living, is that where you make money? I know what a living is, yeah, that's right. I play this game all the time. Hobby? I don't know. I play Skyblock as a hobby. I don't care. Anyways. Did he just... He wasn't going down without using a triple shot. I saw him use that triple shot. But yeah, you know, I'm just saying, if they ever made a Minecraft movie, come on, please. Please, include TNT Tools. You know what? I think I should be the main character in the Minecraft movie. Kidding. I don't know. Then there's the Mario movie. See, so far, the best superhero movie hasn't even come out yet. It's the Mario movie. That's gonna be the best movie. On planet Earth, I don't know. The universe 2, maybe even? Best movie in the universe, Mario. I don't know. But anyways, I'm just saying, Mario, the Mario movie, it sounds like a very cool movie. Because it just is. Have you seen the trailer? It's a very cool movie. Like, incredibly cool. So cool, it's like cooler than cool. And do you want to know how cool it is? It's so cool that this guy's name is Cooler underscore S. Look at that. That's how cool it is. So anyways, Yeah, pretty much the Mario movie, I think it's gonna be absolutely amazing. Like, there's a bunch of memes from, like, the trailer and stuff and whatnot, I guess, but, like, you know, the trailer alone, it just looks absolutely amazing. I do have a problem with Mario. He's just simply... You know, I have no problem with Mario. Yeah, I'm not even gonna talk about that. Oh, why'd I use that triple shot? He clearly double jumps over my repulsor. Shouldn't have triple shot it, I guess, but whatever. Oh, that was a good shot, sir. It was very close. But yeah, anyways, I think the Mario movie is going to be amazing. And like, my friend and I were discussing it at lunch. We were like, do you think Shy Guy is going to be in the movie? Because like, we were like, Yoshi has to be in the movie. Yoshi's like the main character of the movie. He has to be in the movie. But yeah, we were like talking about who's gonna be in the movie, who's not gonna be in the movie, and we're pretty sure that it should be everything, right? Even Bullet Bill, we got the Bullet Bills, the dogs, I don't know, what are those things? Chompers? That's what we always call them. We call Bullet, like, back in the olden days of my brother and I, our four-year-old minds, we didn't call Bullet Bill Bullet Bill. No, 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 no. We were calling them, I don't know, shooty thingies? Missiles? I can't remember what we called them, but I don't know. whatever the chain chomps. Yes, we called those chompies. Yeah, we called those chompies. Lapis in Minecraft, we call it Lapzabzooey. I'm not even kidding. This is exactly what we called it. Now I'm just talking about the Mario movie specifically instead of just like anything else, I guess. But I mean, is there anything more interesting? I mean, yeah, sure. Like, movies like Green Lantern, they were incredible. No, 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 no. Mario movie, beautiful. Much better. Anyways. Yeah. This guy better be a character in the Mario or in the Minecraft movie. 0941. Anybody with 09 in their name has gained my respect because I have 09 in my name. Unless they lose my respect, then, you know, kidding. But anyways, yeah, I don't know, I think it's a very interesting movie. Wait, did you not fall into the void today? Good job, that's something I would think normal people would fall into the void in. Maybe we're dealing with a pro. That's, you know, maybe that's what I should call these guys, a sweaty, we're calling them a sweat, or not a sweat, but a sweaty. This guy's a sweaty. Intense PvP music engages. Very intense PvP. You know, I have 6 triple shot and repulsors left. I'm probably not going to use any more. I'm just going to stand over here, and we can both just shoot at each other. Until the map is destroyed enough for me to just hopefully have an advantage. Unless this guy is better than me at staying on top of TNT. Then, in that case, things are not in my favor. Where'd he go? He's behind me now, isn't he? I don't see how he just teleported behind me. I was, like, looking at him, and all of a sudden, bam, he's behind me. Alright. Anyways, you know what? I would make a good superhero. Birdman. Yeah, that's right. Birdman. I want that to be a superhero movie. Someday. Look at that. Because, in case people didn't know, yes, my skin is a bird. My cousin made it for me. Kata Animations. I will probably link her at the end of the video if I remember to. Because I very well might forget. I'll write it down on a piece of paper. Hey, that's a good idea. That's how I get all of my ideas. I write it down on a piece of paper, or I set an alarm, and people are like, yo, why don't you set an alarm? You'd actually remember things, because I forget things so easily. I am, like, the world champion at forgetting things. Do you want to know how easily I can forget things? Well, take a look at this video, for example. I was going to talk about Marvel and DC and the differences between them, and I ended up talking about the Mario movie and getting completely distracted, and then talking about movies that aren't even, like, being planned to be made. I don't know, I hope there's a Minecraft movie being planned to be made. If not, maybe I will make the Minecraft movie, and it would be the best movie of all times, and of course I would be in it, or at least my skin, I don't know. Maybe even a voice actor, I don't care. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys in the next one, and goodbye.